Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. So in today's video, I'm going to be going through the best tech purchases which I made in 2021. So without any further delay, let's hop in. Well, before jumping into today's video, if you like any product which I mentioned in this video, then you'll find the Best Buy link in the description box below. And well, first let's talk about smartwatches, and the first smartwatch is actually the Realme Watch S. Now, I was a little skeptical in buying this smartwatch because this was Realme's first attempt in making a smartwatch. But hey, in a nutshell, I'm pretty satisfied with this product. Works perfectly fine, and yeah, easy recommendation from my side. Now, the next smartwatch on the list is actually the Honor Watch ES. Now, I personally really like this smartwatch for multiple reasons. First up, it's really sleek. And yeah, apart from that, this smartwatch is really light in weight, and well, that display is one of the best I have ever seen on a smartwatch. So yeah, all in all, I really like the Honor Watch ES, and yeah, again, an easy recommendation from my side. Well, next up, let's talk about some tech accessories, and well, the first accessory is actually the Tizom earphone case. So basically, this is a hard case for wired earphones. Now, talking about the second tech accessory, then that is actually the Quieser microfiber cloth. So this will basically help you to, you know, get rid of all the smudges and fingerprints from your tech gadgets. Now, the best part is you get about 100 pieces for just about 300 rupees. So yeah, it's a super, you know, value for money product, and definitely a must have for everyone. Well, up next is the Mevi OTG adapter. So basically, this is a really well built yet compact OTG adapter, and yeah, it definitely comes really handy from time to time. Now, by the way, if you were wondering what those RGB lights are in the background, then those are actually the Philips Wiz smart bulbs. So yeah, basically these are Wi-Fi enabled smart bulbs. You can connect them with Alexa, Google Home, HomePod, etc. Now, these are RGB smart bulbs, and apart from that, you can turn them on and off from any part of the globe. So yeah, it's definitely a really handy tech accessory, and well, it's not that expensive as well. If I'm not wrong, you can pick one up between 700 to 800 rupees, and yeah, you'll find the Best Buy link in the description box below. Well, next up, let's talk about smartphones. And even though I didn't get to change my daily driver, I did, you know, purchase the OnePlus Nord 2. So this is probably the most controversial and unique OnePlus device of 2021. So this was the first OnePlus phone to come with a MediaTek SoC. And apart from that, this was the first OnePlus device to launch after the ColorOS and OxygenOS merging. Now, you all know why the OnePlus Nord 2 is probably the most controversial OnePlus device. I don't want to go into that topic. But hey, with that being said, I haven't, you know, faced any problems with the OnePlus Nord 2. So yeah, the OnePlus Nord 2 is working perfectly fine for me, but at the same time, I can't recommend it. And last but certainly not the least, let's talk about TWS, or truly wireless earphones. And well, the first TWS I would like to talk about is the OnePlus Bud Z. So this was OnePlus's second attempt in making a TWS, and I would say they nailed it in terms of the pricing. So yeah, apart from that, it is genuinely a really great product, and yeah, definitely an easy recommendation from my side. And last but certainly not the least is the Realme Buds Air 2. So yeah, this is definitely a super value for money product. So it has a bunch of features. I'm not going to go in depth into, you know, the Realme Buds Air 2. In fact, I've actually made a detailed comparison between the Realme Buds Air 2 and the OnePlus Bud Z. You can watch it by clicking the first link in the description. Now, just a small reminder again, all the Best Buy links are in the description box below. So yeah, definitely have a look at that. It does help me run the channel. And well, that's basically it for this video. If you guys like this video, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in my next one. Peace out.